Oh, Wes. The Penelope Fort. This is a beautiful thing. Does it actually stop now?
Well, we haven't tried yet. According to our calculations, we'll come down here. The dog will come chasing after us. Well, you hear some screaming, but just don't mind that. We'll come through here. Then there's a tunnel right here. See it?
See it.
Then we'll close down here, so now we'll get trapped, and we'll take her.
Hostage.
Yeah.
David, is this your first time building a Malibu fort?
Truthfully, or... No.
It isn't.
Yes.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Yes?
Objection.
No.
Objection!
Okay, it's not.
Actually, we had some other times. Worse. Now it could get in. So now, we're trying to...
Can we see some footage of the old Malibu fort and what kind of horribleness
it did on the people?
Hello, Wes. Would you like to show us our first Malibu fort?
Yes. This was our first Malibu fort. We go like this, and obviously we go first. So I'll show you a demonstration, okay?
Or actual footage?
Yes.
Come on, dog.
Let's go.
So I hear you're actually going to show us some new footage, this time of the Malibu Fort presently.
Yeah, we thought it would go a little better than what it did.
So I guess the Malibu fort didn't work as well as it did.
Yeah, I kind of got a little bruises. No blood, though.
Oh, okay.
Can you see some or something?
No. Now let's tell us about the future plans for the Malibu fort.
Well, really? Somebody has got a goal.
Sounds good.
And...
Retardville. There's the mayor! Hello, we were about to get started on an interview with David Badman, or should I say retard.
Hey, Devin. What's up with this flower turtle?
What?
This flower turtle.
What? No, don't touch that!
David, you okay?
Blind.
So, you've been playing video games.
Oh yeah, do the Death of the Cats, remember? Pretty much impossible to make the movie.
Now, let's see.
May I see your papers, please? You don't have the proper identification.
Thank you.
almost there. Mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, everyone was back to normal and in good health. Hello, Master Yoda. With the recreation of the Nalaproof Fort, how do you feel the next test is gonna go? I see. And do you think it's safer?
Yes.
Now, what you doing? What you get there? Oh my gosh, it's a human bone! No! We now have rare footage of how Nala gets her superpower strength.
Interview, which is the interview about the Nalaproof Fort.
Oh, yes.
This is going to be the very last experiment, and we hope everything goes well. If not, results may be fatal. You know, like balls, and David's sack, and Robin's balls, and Robin's wiener. With a few minor adjustments, this fort is going to be good as new, and Nell will never be able to penetrate this shield. Ross, get some meat!
With our new assistant, Holly, the intern, nothing can possibly go wrong. Robin, tell us what your job is.
My job is to attract these two pieces of meat into that fort.
That's
You suck!
Nada!
Yeah, hey, that's right there!
Robin, no! As Nala makes her great escape, we wonder what things we will have to do next to make a super Nala fort that will actually work, and hope Robin the Klutz doesn't ruin it. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh my god, he's dead!
Billy took a trip to the marketplace. Billy got some bananas for a family, and he went into Nell's mouth, and Nell ate him.
And he became a loss.